Alright, this is a guide for the fifth mission called Red Star Rising. At the first start of the mission, walk the pipes. When you get over the second one, get into the room to the left through the roof. There's a nanosuit upgrade inside. In the very same room, face the primary objective. Look out and try to get to the ledge on the right. Jump there and grab Intel tablet from the ammo boxes. I should have shown this one as first, but never mind. Soon you'll reach the mine carrier. The building in the middle of the field has a nanosuit upgrade on the middle floor. After your first fight with a Devastator Seth, the guy with mortars, move on. Hug the right side of the path until you reach a small alley full of plants. There's an Intel black box on a dead body. Soon after that, you'll find a Seth versus Cell battle. Move to the building to the north and enter it. Make your way to the first floor. In the room behind the one with ammo boxes, there is Intel on some military containers. And we're still in the same room. Move around the wall to the east and scan the poster for Intel. You will come across a destroyed convoy. There is Intel at the ammo boxes. Grab that and move around to the last vehicle. Nanosuit upgrade is waiting for you. After a dark staircase, a rather dramatic cutscene, and Psycho's return, drop down to the road level. You will find an Intel pack on a dead body behind the buggy. You will come across a large steel gate. Move to the left side of it, and near a rocket launcher there is an Intel tablet. In the same area, we've missed Intel closer to the gate, on a dead body, near the place where turret is. You will get a secondary objective to destroy some generators of anti-air guns. Approach it from the closest way, by the left canyon, where we already are, and get past Seth and Cell. And watch out for mines, really. I cut out the fight that was here. So blow up the generator and turn around for a nanosuit upgrade. Move to the primary objective, the command center. And you want to go through the southern entrance. You will have to go all the way around, get past the fighting forces, and enter the tube. As you are exiting the tube, you will find an Intel pack in the very first shed to the left. And that's it for the fifth mission, and I hope it helped you.